Trooper Davis was a four-year veteran of the New York State Police. He was first assigned right here at SP Watertown, and most recently, he was assigned to SP Philadelphia.
I will remember you.
Trooper Davis was 36 years old and is survived by his wife and three children.
Will you remember me?
Prior to his service with the State Police, Trooper Davis...
Don't let your life pass you by. Keep not from the memories.
Okay, sharing our loss today.
I'm so tired, I can't sleep. Standing on the edge of something much too deep. It's funny how it feels so much. I cannot say a word. We are screaming.
These, of course, tears at everybody, but it's especially true in a place like Jefferson County, which is very tight-knit, that reflects the community, and especially our law enforcement personnel and our partners in law enforcement up here. But this has a terrible effect on everybody.
So afraid to love you, more afraid to lose, clinging to a past that doesn't let me choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Gave me everything you had, oh, you gave me life. And I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your
terrible
loss.
It's not just the police who suffer a loss.
I will remember you.
In these communities, these state police troopers and sheriff's deputies are literally our protectors out here every single minute. This trooper was not only an experienced law enforcement officer, he was a good husband and a father. He coached youth baseball league. This is a terrible loss to everybody.
Weep not for the men.